FlashMed. What potentially lethal disorder is associated with the autosomal dominant deficiency of C1q esterase? Angioedema. FlashMed, video flashcards.